previously on Chasing Sollie.
Happy baptism, Sollie. I hope you stay as jolly as you are now, especially that you're not even a year old yet. I hope you stay just as friendly and always smiling as much as you are. And hopefully you're also as behaved as you were during the baptism when you start going to church with us or with Kuya. And I hope that you enjoy the rest of this your stay there in Guam, and I can't wait to see you again. And I'm sure the rest of your Ninongs and Ninongs are excited to meet you, and I'm sure they will love you just as much as I do. So, see you soon.
Hi Lily, just want to wish you a very happy baptismal. It's been a wild journey with you so far, seeing you grow up, and I hope you all the best, and hopefully you have a good life ahead of you, and God bless.
Hi Lily, happy baptismal and congratulations.
Hi Sollie, I just want to welcome you to the Christian world, and I hope you grow up to be a sweet, wonderful little girl. As of now, you won't be able to understand your Kuya KK, but in the future, I hope we get along together just well. Love you, Sollie! Bye-bye!
Welcome to Christian World. Sana lumaki kang mabuti at mapagmahal sa papa mo, at sana lagi kang masaya sa bawat araw. Sana lagi kang mag-pray at magpasalamat sa mga dumadating na blessing. Mag-ingat ka. Mahal na mahal kita. Bye-bye!
Ano ka na ngayon, kaya sana like and pray kapag marunong ka na magbasa. At sana, kahit hindi ka madalas pumunta sa sambahan, okay lang yun. Basta sa puso mo at tuwing gabi at kapag kakain ka, like and pray. Kapag may mga blessing, magpapasalamat. Tapos kapag may problema, mag-pray ka rin. Sarang lang makasagot sa lahat po ng problema mo. Tandaan mo, always kami nandito para sa iyo, sa support ng parang namin. Pero laging tatandaan, mahal na mahal ka namin kaya kakami. Sana maging masaya ka lagi. Huwag mong pabayaan sarili mo. Maging masaya ka lang sa bawat araw. Bye!
To the cutest baby Sollie, happy christening on your special day. Today, I want to send my all best wishes for your future and hope it will be filled only with good health and happiness together with your parents.
Happy christening, baby Sollie.
I'll miss you.
See you soon.
Happy baptism, Sollie! We miss you and we love you.
Hi, Sollie! Happy christening. Wish ko na sana maging mabait ka, at thank you din dahil di ka mahirap alagaan. Andito lang sa te, baby. I miss you and I love you, Sollie.
Hi Sollie, welcome to the Christian world. It's me, your fairy godmother. Unfortunately, I can't be there to witness your baptism in person, but I will definitely see you when you get back. So as your ninang, I just want to say that I am very honored to be a guiding figure in your life, and I can assure you that I will always be by you and your family side 100% to protect you and guide you through life. And you know, when you grow older, the world might seem so scary because of how big it might be. But just know that you have great people surrounding you that will always have your back. And you also have a God that you can rely on. So I cannot wait to see you grow into a beautiful, intelligent, and strong lady. And I am also very excited to spend time with you and have our girls' night with your Mimi when you get older. So see you real soon, Sollie, and may God bless you always.
Hi, Sollie. Happy baptism. Thank you for letting me become your ninang, and thanks so much to your dad for the friendship all these years, and I hope that you grow into a very smart and God-loving person. Happy baptism again, and happy birthday, and God bless your family and always stay safe. Love you.
Hello, Sollie. It's me, your Ninang Katz. Happy baptism to you, or should I say, happy dedication day. I hope and pray that you will feel the love that God has showered on you and eventually know how blessed child you are. Your dad is so lucky having you in his life. You are his ultimate blessing that he ever wished for in his life. I wish you all the best in life has to offer. Enjoy your day!
To the cutest baby girl, Sollie, happy baptism day! With lots of love on your special day, I'm very honored to be your godparent, and Ninang Clarice will always be here for you, and I can't wait to meet you and watch you grow up. May your little life be filled with special blessings from above, and may your baptism day be touched with very special love. See you soon, baby girl!
With lots of love on your special day, welcome to the Christian World Salon. And I'm honored to be your ninang. And I'm sending you all my love, best wishes, and blessings to my beautiful inaanak. May you grow God-fearing and obedient kid. Just a little note to let you know, I will always be here for you as you grow. We'll always be there in your life and never far away. We'll always be there for you to guide you along your way. Can't wait to see you.
Hi, Sollie. Happy christening. Hope you enjoy a special day with the family. And regards from Manila. And hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Sollie. I may not be there as your godmother physically, but spiritually, I am praying for you. May Lord Jesus create an armor of grace and love around you that will protect and keep you safe all your life. God bless you.
Hi, baby Sollie. Welcome to the Christian world. I hope and pray na magiging mabuti kang anak at may tao ka sa Diyos. God bless.
My dear baby Sollie, I wish you a lot of happiness on this special day, for you are surrounded with the people who love and care about you. May your heart be always filled with love, joy, and peace. Ninang is always here for you. Welcome to the Christian world.
Hi, Sollie. Welcome to the Christian world. I am your Ninong Jaime. I would like to say that you are so blessed to have a loving family with you. And of course, us, your ninong and ninang, we are here for you to guide and protect you. And I wish you become a good person, God-fearing, and always listen to your dad because he knows what's best for you. See ya!
Hi, baby Sollie! I'm grateful and honored to be one of your ninang,
And I'm looking forward to watch you grow into a unique and beautiful darling that you could be. Wishing you a life filled with love and happiness. Always stay humble, respectful, and down to earth. Have a great day. Enjoy!
Hi, Sollie. Welcome to the Christian world. We are all pretty sure that you are going to grow up to be a beautiful creature of God. We love you.
Hi, Sollie. This is your Ninong Junix, and welcome to the Christian world. So, we hope that you'll grow up to become kind and God-fearing, just like, of course, your daddy Tim. And anytime you need us, we're just here, me and your Kuya Miguel. So, there, hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Sollie, inaanak. I'm June. I'm Ninang June, your dad's friend. Welcome to the Christian world, nak. Sana lumaki kang mabuting bata, masunurin, mapagmahal, at higit sa lahat, may takot sa Diyos. Ingat kayo palagi. God bless you and your family. I hope to see you soon. I love you.
Congratulations, little one. God is smiling upon you on this special day. And I pray that the Holy Spirit blesses you and fills you with love, peace and happiness today and for all your days to come. Happy christening, Sollie!
Hello! This is your Auntie Kyla or Ninang. I am happy to finally see you, even though it's just on Zoom, that you're getting baptized and be welcome to the Catholic community. But anyway, I am looking forward to meeting you pretty soon because I may be going home for like a few weeks, maybe next year. Not sure yet, but if I do, I'll let your dad know so I can finally meet you. Well, happy christening. Bye.
Sorry, happy Christening Day. Hindi ako sanay magsalita dito sa ano, mag-message sa dito, ano, ganitong ano, hindi ako sanay. Pero, ang masasabi ko lang sa'yo, thank you Lord na dumating ka sa buhay ni Timothy John. Alam mo naman, ang daddy mo ay talagang bungis-ngis din yan. Palagay ko magiging katulad ka din niya, magiging bungis-ngis. Malit na bagay, pinagtatawanan. Malit na bagay, talagang laugh out loud talaga. Ganun, nakinikinita ko sa iyo pag laki mo. Sanay ko palaig ko palagi ng ating Panginoong Diyos. Gagabayan ka niya sa paglaki mo, sa mga gagawin mo, sa mga sa future mo, igad ka ni Lord na sana kanya ko pabayaan. Lalo may mga, lalo na yung daddy family and yung grandma mo. Thank you so much for this opportunity. And thank you to all. Maria Annabel, I miss you. Bro, miss you. And John, this ko, nang-miss ko na yung mga halakpak natin. See you soon.
Hello, Sally. I'm your ninang Mi. And I'm just gonna tell you something. But I know by now you know this. You are your daddy's little bundle of joy. And of course, not just to your family, but also to your ninas and ninas. And I pray that you grow up healthy and strong. And also knowing God and loving God as you grow up. And also love your family and respect them. And I also pray that you will have all the things or all the best in that this life can offer you. I hope that all your dreams and all your desires come true. And always remember that I'm always here, your Nina Mi, to love you and guide you. I'm just like here. Just give me a call and I'll be there. I love you, Sollie. God bless you.
Hi, baby Sollie. Just like what your name stands for, continue to be a sunshine to your parents and to your loved ones. Be God-fearing and grow up as a kind person. I love you so much and welcome to the Christian world.
Hi, Sollie. Welcome to the Christian world. May you be surrounded with people who loves you dearly and with the purest intentions. May the Lord guide you and keep you safe from harm every day. Happy christening!
Hi, Sollie. Happy baptism. I hope you're enjoying Guam. See you soon. Say hello, Dank. Oh, pretty bottles. Mapwets.
Hi, Sollie and Daddy Tim. This is your Ninang Xiao. Happy christening! It's sad I'm not there with you, but I'm sure someday we'll meet. Right now, my wish for you is for the good Lord to always guide you and bless you. May you grow up to be a responsible, kind, and God-fearing lady. I'm already sure you'd grow up to be a very pretty woman, so all we need now is a great personality to go with it. Again, happy christening, and I'll see you soon. Love you!
Sollie, this is your Tito Ninong Jason. Happy christening or baptismal. Welcome to the Christian world. Hope you still keep your faith in God as you grow old and grow up. Make sure you always take care of yourself and you know have that obedient manner or respectful manner to your parents and even to your grandparents and to your relatives, and have a successful life and make sure you finish your education. I love you. Good luck.
Hi, baby Sollie. Happy christening. This is Tita Nina. Wishing you a good health and good life as you grow older and you may encounter obstacles in life. Always remember that I'm here for you. I love you so much and I miss you. Bye for now, but I'll see you soon. I love you.
Next on Chasing Sollie.